You may know Printify for its incredible product catalog, pricing, and global fulfillment network. You may know MyDesigns for its cutting-edge AI features, design editor, mockups, and bulk listing automation. What if you could combine the power of both platforms to get the best of both worlds? Well, that's exactly what just happened. MyDesigns is now integrated with Printify, enabling you to create and publish Printify products from MyDesigns to platforms like Etsy, Shopify, and others. Curtis from MyDesigns here, and if you're ready to build and scale your print-on-demand operations, this is for you. Our Printify integration is live, and I'm about to show you how to connect your accounts to get the best of both platforms and truly scale your print-on-demand business faster than ever. Let's get started. All right, so let's connect Printify to your MyDesigns account. I'm over here on the listings page in my MyDesigns account. You just need to log in, and I recommend that you also open up Printify and log into your account in another tab. Go back to MyDesigns when you're ready, and from here, it's so easy to connect your account. Go up to your name, click on it, click on Account Settings. Over in the left, you're going to see Print Partners. Click this, and then you'll see this Connect Printify button. Just click that, and then click Connect. That'll redirect you over to Printify to install the MyDesigns app. You get to review the permissions here. When you're ready, click Allow. That'll redirect you right back to MyDesigns, and now you have Printify connected to MyDesigns. That's easy, right? Now the next step, I want to show you also how to publish products using Printify as your fulfillment partner. Instead of MyDesigns, now you can use Printify, which is amazing, right? Really competitive pricing, massive product catalog, and global fulfillment network. You combine that with the power of MyDesigns and you really have a recipe for success. So I have two images here that I just created in Ideogram version 3 right inside Dream AI in literally 2 seconds. I'm gonna select both of these. And if you already have your Etsy shop connected, Shopify store, whatever it is, the publishing process is the exact same if you're familiar with MyDesigns. Go up here and click Publish once you have your design selected. I don't need to generate titles, descriptions, and tags or mockups ahead of time, but keep this simple because we can do that during publishing. So I'm gonna go to Print on Demand and find Etsy, click that. Now I will look for a really popular product, like the Bella 3001. Click that. Up here at the top, you'll see choose print providers. You got the MyDesigns print providers, so if you want to use any of our print providers, which you're going to see similar ones for both Printify and MyDesigns, but you got these different providers here. But if you click Printify, which you should now see if you connect your Printify account, you'll see all of the different providers here, which there are a lot. So obviously this is a really popular product. You got their pricing, the ratings on Printify, shipping and average production time, all that. And of course the fulfillment location where they're based. So I'm just gonna choose Monster Digital in this example. And everything works the same as if you used MyDesigns before, this process is the exact same. You're just choosing Printify, choosing one of their printers, and that's who's gonna actually fulfill the product for you or the order for you when it happens. So from here, you got your print areas. These are all set up for Printify specifically for this particular Bella 3001 product. You got front, back, inner, neck label. If you ever want to adjust your print file, you can just click Canvas, make the changes to it, like resize it, change its position, then save it, and then updates it there. Got your sizes, colors, and mockups. Another beautiful thing about MyDesigns, we have a lot of really incredible mockups, size charts, etc. for all these products. So I recommend you definitely utilize that. I'm just gonna choose one here. Let's choose a few different colors. We'll delete this older mock or this other mockup. Select all colors, uncheck black, and there you go. So, and of course we have two designs, so I can toggle through those. But that's how easy it is. Let's add a size chart too, just to show you. We'll make the color white on this one. And there you go. Now you got a size chart for both your listings. And another great thing about MyDesigns is I can just turn this little auto-generate video mockup on. It'll create a transition video for each of these listings and put that on your Etsy listing as well. So really easy to do. But that's it for this page. I'm gonna go populate data. And now because you can enter your titles, descriptions, and tags in manually, but I'm gonna use Vision AI. Toggle both those listings on. Leave all these basic settings because it already has the product type. It knows the platform you're selling on. It knows the product, it's a t-shirt. So just generate data. And what Vision AI does is it actually scans your designs and it optimizes and writes your titles, descriptions, and tags for the platform you're selling on. So in this case, Etsy. So as you can see there, that's already done. You got really nice title, description with product details about this exact Bella 3001 t-shirt and the tags. And of course that is gonna happen to all the listings that you're publishing at the time. You do absolutely everything in bulk with MyDesigns. That's the power of this platform. Combined with Printify's product catalog and pricing, you're gonna really like this. All right, so this step is done. Let's go up to choose prices. And you can see under cost, it's loading because it's actually gonna pull in your prices from your Printify account for this exact product and all of its variants, which is really great because if you have a Printify premium subscription, it's gonna pull in those premium prices. One more thing I wanted to show you here, there's so much you can do on this particular page, but I'm just going to bulk edit the pricing across these two listings. I'm just going to change it to $24.99, but you can always edit this by the size, by the colors, and there's various actions you can do here, but I'm just going to set the price to $24.99 for both of these listings. As you can see, I just did there. So that is it. You got your approximate profit here. So I'm going to go to the next step, which is preview publish info. And from here, you just get a preview of your listings because you're doing this in bulk. I'm only doing two listings here, but you can do upwards of 120 if you're on Pro Plus, 48 if you're on Pro, and 24 if you're on the starter plan. So from here, you got the platform, which is Etsy. You got the store. You can just click this drop down and select any of your Etsy stores that you have connected and to publish to. And of course, the other settings you can adjust here. And once you select a store, you can also choose the product category and whatnot, but everything's set up well. So once I select a store, I just click publish. It publishes it to Etsy. You go to your draft folder and actually go publish it, make it live. Now, when you receive an order, this is really important. The order is gonna go from Etsy to MyDesigns. And then from there, it's gonna submit it to your Printify account because MyDesigns is not fulfilling the order if you're using Printify. It's gonna actually go directly into your Printify account and they are gonna fulfill it for you, just like you're used to already if you use Printify. That's great because you get their pricing, their product catalogs, and all the other features that come with that. And then the power of MyDesigns to do absolutely everything in bulk and completely streamline and automate your entire workflow. So that's just a little bit of an example. The order will come into MyDesigns and automatically submits to Printify for the exact product that is ordered. So if it's about 3001, someone ordered a medium in one of the different colors, then that's how it's going to show up in Printify with your design file, everything ready to go. Now this is a beta, so we're not going to have all the Printify products out just yet, but over the coming months we'll quickly add support for their entire catalog. And outside of that, you're going to need to actually approve the orders on the Printify side just to start. We'll probably leave it like that for a few weeks, and then from there, you know, once things are polished, it's just going to be fully automatic. You can always turn on manual order approval if you like, but otherwise it's fully automatic. But that is it for this video. I'm really excited for you to really get the best of both worlds with these two really powerful platforms and really scale your print-on-demand business faster than ever. If you have questions, let me know by leaving a comment below. That's it. We'll talk soon. Cheers.